as any human being would be. And now big shot.
Good shot. Good
enough. Koreshkov is down. He's in trouble, and it's over. It happened. Douglas Lima, after a 16-month wait, through rehab, through hell to get back to this spot, takes Andrey Koreshkov's best shots and in one moment has regained the welterweight world title.